Agave is a genus of monocots native to the hot and arid regions of the Americas, although some agave species are also native to tropical areas of South America. The genus Agave is primarily known for its succulent and xerophytic species that typically form large rosettes of strong, fleshy leaves. Although it is called the century plant, it typically lives only 10 to 30 years. It has a spread around 6 to 10 feet, with gray green leaves of 3 to 5 feet long, each with a prickly margin and a heavy spike at the tip that can burst deeply. Near the end of its life, the plant sends up a tall branch, stalk laden with yellow blossoms that may reach a total height of 25 to 30 feet tall. Its common name derives from its similarious nature of flowering only once at the end of its long life. The plant dies after flowering but produces suckers or adventitious shoots from the base, which continue its growth. In this video, it will show you some varieties of agave plants.